He owned it right up to 1950. Up to that time, this family had owned this house and always owned the family home. 1950, oops.